We want to simplify the given rational expressions, which means we want to simplify out all of the common factors between the numerators and denominators. But to do this, we first have to write everything out in factored form. What I mean by that is, looking at this first example, while it may be tempting to simplify the 7 and the 14, we cannot do this because we cannot simplify across addition or subtraction. And this is very important to understand, so let's take a look at a more basic example. Let's say, for example, we have the expression 2 plus 4 divided by 2. We know the numerator is actually 6, and 6 divided by 2 is equal to 3. So we know this expression is equal to 3. However, if we tried to break the rules of algebra and simplify this 2 with this 2, notice how we'd be saying this expression is equal to 4, which is not true. So we cannot simplify across addition or subtraction. However, if we wanted to, we could recognize that 2 and 4 do share a common factor of 2. So if we factor the numerator into 2 times the quantity 1 plus 2, notice if we distribute, we still have 2 plus 4 all over 2. And now, because this 2 is attached by multiplication, we could simplify this 2 with this 2. And notice how this leaves us with 1 plus 2, which is equal to 3. So the whole idea here is we cannot simplify across addition or subtraction. So going back to our first example, the first step is to factor the numerator by factoring out the common factor of 7. We can write the numerator as 7 times the quantity m plus 8. Notice if we distribute, we still have 7m plus 56. And then we can write 14 as 7 times 2. And in this form, we can simplify out the common factor of 7. 7 over 7 simplifies to 1. So this simplifies to m plus 8 divided by 2. And because we only have one factor of m plus 8 in the numerator, if we wanted to, we could leave off the parentheses. We could write this as m plus 8 divided by 2. In either form, we cannot simplify the 8 and the 2 because, again, we cannot simplify across this addition. So either of these two forms is correct. Looking at our second example, let's start by factoring the denominator. Again, we cannot simplify across this subtraction, so we cannot simplify the 9 and the 27, or the 9 and this 9. So looking at the denominator, 27 and 9 do share a common factor of 9, so we can factor 9 out, leaving us with the quantity 3x minus 1. Again, notice if we distribute, we still have 27x minus 9. And we'll leave the numerator as 9, and in this form, we can simplify these 9s. 9 over 9 simplifies to 1 over 1. So the simplified expression can be written as 1 over the quantity 3x minus 1. Or if we want, because we only have one factor of 3x minus 1, we can drop the parentheses. We have 1 over 3x minus 1. Again, either form is acceptable. Okay, we'll take a look at some more examples in the next video.